what we're gonna do?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
Want me to go? So you want to follow me? You want me to follow you?
I'll follow you because it's, I can't navigate when I haven't been on a trail
right.
for a while.
And focus.
And
on.
Focus.
Okay.
And so, like I said, on single track, there's only one where to go. There's no splitting off, so I don't really have to pay attention. It's just me staying on the trail.
All right. We'll just head back and do a little riding in here, kind of slow.
go.
That's some more trail, that dead ends. So we can head back or we can go home this way.
That's Carpet Hill.
The back side of rock.
Yeah, but this one of these goes out back towards the big giant rock when you come up past, in between the two staging areas. That big giant rock where sometimes people park up there.
Oh, yeah, that's down here, and then you go back that way. Yeah.
We
can go back out the road.
Down Rock Carpet Hill.
Yeah, there's a little bit of technical, and then we can get back there. You're right. Yeah. I forgot about that.
Top of Redington?
This is the where you were talking about.
Oh, I didn't recognize it from up here. Yeah, I was getting tired. That is some technical hard stuff.
Get back before it starts raining.
That's going that way. It's not coming this way.
I say it's building this way.
I think today would have been a beautiful day to ride if I just got too zealous because I was like, it's a beautiful day to ride. Yay, crash.
Yeah. It's like playing with guns, man. You got to be careful.
It is not like playing with guns.
It is. You can hurt people.
No, you hurt yourself.